Owen Coyle really stamping his authority on that team. It's essentially a team made in his image. One feels that the way Jamshedpur FC are playing, and especially their win against Odisha FC, as we'll have the highlights of those of that win come up on your screen right about now. First of all, that hat trick by Greg Stewart. Now, Mace, do you think Greg Stewart has been the best foreigner in the league this season so far?
Country mile, best signing by a country mile. I mean, he's come in. He's rejuvenated Jamshedpur. They needed that spark. They didn't have it there last year. They needed somebody who has the ability that can run at players, that can worry players, that can trouble players. He holds it up. He links up. He's good in the dressing room. I wasn't on commentary on this game, and I was actually down there listening to what was going on the benches. He's influential when you have the water breaks, when you know, when you hear players on the pitch as well. He's always talking. He's right behind them. But he's got the ability to back it up. And I think that when you look at that as a whole package, I'm struggling to think of somebody who's signed this year that's been a better foreigner at the moment. And I think, you know, getting the first hat-trick as well, he could have had more. He could really have had more. But getting that first hat-trick, I think, was a big thing for him and a big thing for Jamshedpur, who, I mean, let's be honest, were a lot of people's little dark horses to finish in the top four this year. And I think that they're backing that up with performances over 90 minutes. Again, another side that play for the full 90 and not in fits and starts. So, you know, if they carry on doing that and then keep their players fit, they'll be there or thereabouts.